I do a lot better at this when I'm not doing it with my arms around on with the camera between me and the device. Not my best score, but still not too bad.